And tonight, back here at home, the Idaho State Police are investigating a deadly crash on I-84 that involved 5 cars. They say this happened just before 11 o'clock this morning on I-84 near the Orchard exit in Boise. The crash blocked lanes for about 4 hours, but crews have since reopened those lanes. It's unclear who and how many people died. We're working to get more information for you, and once we do, we'll update you at KTVB.com.